Well, Dale McGrew isn't here yet, but why don't we go ahead and start?
I'm sure he'll be here any minute.
All right, listen up. As you know, profits are way down, and it looks like we have a long road ahead of us. This quarter, we're going to focus on earnings.
Hey, sorry I'm late, gang. Traffic on the Jensen overchange is just nuts. So I apologize. Why don't you guys continue the meeting? And I'm just going to grab a little coffee, and we'll, again, mind that. How are you, Barbara? Good to see you. Hold on a sec.
Dale McGrew.
What?
What's with the get up?
Get up? What do you mean?
The shorts. The shirt.
I thought this week we were wearing, you know, little items to show our patriotism.
Looking good, Dale. You're the man.
Okay, Dale, that attire is not acceptable.
Look, the memo said we relaxed the office dress code to allow showings of patriotism. So? This coffee's really good.
Drew, I know what the memo said, okay? I wrote the memo. You're wearing shorts and a half shirt.
Yep. Someone else want coffee? Vasquez, get you a hotter upper?
I'm good, buddy.
McGrew, it's bad enough that you wore shorts. But for the love of God, why are those shorts so short?
Why are long pants long? Why are bushes bushy? I mean, if we're gonna get in that area, we're gonna be here all day, you know? Am I missing something? Do you not want me to be patriotic?
No, Dale, it's just that those shorts don't even look comfortable. Okay, I mean, we can see your bulge.
Okay, first of all, they're extremely comfortable. And second of all, at this point in your life, if you haven't seen a bulge, well, I just feel sorry for you.
Just have a seat, McGrew. Oh, now, this fourth fiscal quarter is going to be a doozy, unlike anything we've seen this far. Dale, why don't you go ahead and fill us in?
Gladly. Here's the situation. Here's the situation we find ourselves in. Productivity is extremely low for this time of year, okay? Now, excluding the South American markets, but including Europe and Asia, what I'm afraid is going to happen is that we're going to find ourselves in a scenario where layoffs will be needed in certain areas, but in a new round of hirings will be needed another. You know, I mean, that's my two cents. What?
All right, McGrew, that's enough. This is just too distracting. Look at that.
Distracting? What? Okay, what if the founding fathers, you know, found it too distracting to ride their horses to Independence Hall and sign the Declaration of Independence, huh? Well, you know, what about that?
You tell them, Dale.
Shut up, both of you. God, look, McGrew, I appreciate the fact that you want to show your patriotism. But we can't hold a board meeting while your kibbles and bits droop out of your short shorts, okay? I'd like you to excuse yourself.
I see. Look. I'm sorry if I offended anyone. I mean, you do all know that I'm way proud to be an American, right?
Yeah.
You do know that I love this country more than absolutely anything?
Of course, yeah.
Well, I'm sorry, you had to see my ass cheeks. And my nugget pouch. And my bulge. I guess what it all comes down to is that the angle of my dangle is inversely proportional to the heat of my meat, right? What the hell are you talking about? Get out of here! Okay, that last part was inappropriate. I'll give you that. But just remember this. The US of A is the greatest country on the face of the earth, and for that, I will make no apologies. You'll excuse me. Did not see that coming.
You're the best in the biz, Dale.
True. Still, you gotta admit, this is one fantastically handsome bulge, huh?
Get out of here!
USA?
Get out!
Dale.